What's up, Factoids fans? It's your host back at it again with another mind-blowing video. Have you ever wondered what the rarest medical conditions in the world are? Conditions so strange you wouldn't believe people actually live with them? Well, today we're diving deep into the top 10 rarest medical conditions you've probably never heard of. Coming in at number 10 is harlequin ichthyosis. Now, this one is pure nightmare fuel. Babies born with this condition have skin so thick and scaly, they literally look like they're wearing a full-body Halloween costume. I'm not kidding, their skin is rock-hard and cracked from head to toe. It's estimated only around 100 cases have ever been documented. Alright, moving on to number 9, alien hand syndrome. Now, this sounds like something straight out of a sci-fi movie, but I promise you it's real. People who have this lose control over one of their hands, and it just does whatever it wants without their brain telling it to. Their hand will randomly grab things, slap them in the face, even try to strangle them. For number 8, we've got Anthropic syndrome. People with this condition literally believe they are artificial intelligence living in a simulated reality. No matter how much doctors try to convince them otherwise, they are 100% certain they are androids or robots. Can you imagine truly believing you aren't a real human? Their reality must be so confusing. Alright, coming in at number 7 is Alice in Wonderland syndrome. People who experience this will have really bizarre sensory distortions, like feeling like their body is getting larger or smaller. One person described looking at their hand and it looked like it was 5 feet away instead of right in front of them. It's thought to be caused by migraines or seizures and must be so disorienting. At number 6 is foreign accent syndrome. After suffering a stroke or brain injury, some people suddenly start speaking with a foreign accent out of nowhere. Even weirder, it's usually an accent they've never been exposed to before. Scientists still don't fully understand why this happens. Can you imagine waking up with a British accent when you've never left America? For number 5, we've got Cotard syndrome. People with this genuinely believe they are dead, rotting corpses. Oh, amount of convincing can change their mind that they are still alive. They may refuse to eat or drink because in their mind, dead people don't need sustenance. Coming in at number 4 is phantom limb syndrome. This affects amputees who feel sensations and pain in limbs that are no longer even there. Phantom itches, tingles, even full-blown pain are all reported. Some people say they can still move their missing fingers too. With no way to scratch the itch or rub the pain, it must be maddening. Next up at number 3 is something called synesthesia. People with this crazy condition involuntarily see sounds, taste words, or hear colors. Their senses get crossed in the most bizarre ways. Like they hear a trumpet and it causes them to see orange and yellow shapes. Synesthesia is caused by neural connections that aren't properly segregated in the brain. Alright, are you ready for the top 2? Here we go. This bizarre condition is called aquagenic urticaria. People with this are actually allergic to water. Their skin breaks out in painful, burning hives whenever their skin comes into contact with water, even their own tears or sweat. They have to avoid swimming, rain, and drinking more than tiny sips of water at a time. Sounds like torture. Researchers think it has to do with a chemical reaction when water touches skin proteins. And finally, number 1 is progeria. This super rare genetic condition causes children to age rapidly, like 8 years in just a single year. They end up with shriveled skin, hair loss, arthritis, and often die of heart disease by age 13. It's caused by a single typo in their DNA code. Learning about progeria really puts into perspective how we shouldn't take our time here for granted. That concludes our tour through some of the strangest, most fascinating, and rarest medical conditions found in humans. It's astounding how the human body sometimes develops such unusual disorders that seem unreal. Did you know about any of these before? Share your thoughts in the comments below. If you learned something new today, hit that like button and subscribe for more fact-filled videos every week. See you in the next one. Bye for now.